We interrupt this program for a special news bulletin.
Hey there, dear listeners, Leapers, Joes, and everyone else. This is Aaron Moss, a.k.a. Brotherhead, a.k.a., well, me, coming at you guys. Just a quick little update. Sorry, there's not going to be any episodes this month except for the Starbright Project. This is due to two reasons. One, I'm an idiot. I somehow I got behind. I thought I was ahead. I thought I had episodes caught up for like half a month or so. And then the beginning of the month, I realized, I'm behind right now. And part of the reason for that, I think, is over on the Starbright Project, we're getting ready to launch. I'm not quite sure. Starbright Project, in case you haven't listened, is a Quantum Leap podcast talking about the TV show from 1989 through the early 90s. I think it was 93 is when it ended. About a time traveler named Sam Beckett leaping through time, trying to make right what once went wrong. That show ended, as I said, in 1993. This next month, September 19th, just a little over a month from now, they're going to return Quantum Leap to the airwaves. A new season, our new show, not quite sure how to call it yet, but it looks like a continuation of the original show. So for the Starbright Project, I've been doing some special episodes. I'm calling it Starbright Project, Quantum Leap the Return, and I've got four, maybe five episodes lined up that we're going to be talking about, some critical episodes before the new show starts. So I've been devoting a lot of my time to that, so I've kind of got behind on everything else. I apologize for that. I'm working on correcting that. I'm working on my other shows, getting things caught up. But so for this month, except for a couple of Starbright Project specials, I'm not going to be releasing any new episodes of any of my shows. So hopefully in September, I'll be back on the ball, back on schedule, and shows will come out as normal. But please take a listen to all my shows if you want, preferably. At least ones that may be interesting to you. And let me know what you think. Send me an email to headspeaks@headcastnetwork.com. You can join up at either of my Facebook groups, facebook.com/group/headcastnetwork. That's where a majority of my shows are located at. And I also have facebook.com/groups/G.I. Joe. That is where my G.I. Joe show is focused at. And again, right now I'm trying to get caught back up. And for the Quantum Leap fans out there listening to my Starbright Project, I'm still, as I've been talking about on the specials, which you haven't heard of yet, but you may have if you've watched the YouTube videos I've released, I'm still working out how we're going to do this new season. More information on that will be coming. Yes, more podcasting for me to do. I really enjoy it, so it's just finding the time. Anyways, I just want to let you know what happened, why there's no new episodes this month. Stick with us, and next month, hopefully, knock on wood, knock, 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 everything should be back on track. Thank you guys very much for your support. Please send me messages, emails. Let me know what you think of the shows. I enjoy hearing from you guys. Also, if you enjoy what I'm doing, check out my Patreon page, patreon.com/headcastnetwork. You can join Mark Ross and Gene Hendricks over there and throw a couple bucks in the tin. So if you're a Quantum Leap fan, listen later for the month for Starbright Project, Quantum Leap the Return, special number two. And we'll see you guys then.
And that's all I have to say about that.